on four. SWAT team surrounding a residence in Homewood. Officers in search of a kidnapper. Well, tonight, that chase has ended. Police say the kidnapping victim is now a suspect and thousands of dollars in ransom money still on the streets. Tonight, the story of what police are calling an elaborate extortion plot. Sunday night, Pittsburgh police had cornered two people, suspected kidnappers, who had contacted David Fields earlier in the day, claiming to have his son.
We have your son, and we're going to kill him. We want $50,000 in cash. We want it at this location at this time.
His son, 23-year-old Dominic Fields. Working with police, the father dropped off some of the ransom money, which included a tracking device. Despite that, the suspects got away with the cash, but Fields finally heard from his son, who police say was in on it.
Through their conversation, the son admitted that he just needed some money. He didn't know what to do, and, you know, I didn't think you were going to call the police, that type of thing.
Police say the kidnapping was an extortion scheme. Now Fields and 25-year-old Anthony Hines face charges of theft, receiving stolen property, and criminal conspiracy.
It was just a big waste of time, man hours, and some investigative funds that are just out there.
That's right. A portion of that ransom money is still out there tonight. In addition, Pittsburgh police say they are seeking two more suspects.